In this video, we will cover the different tools and settings on the Ag Leader InCommand mapping screen when using DirectCommand Liquid. When applying using DirectCommand Liquid, it is helpful to know where to find settings and tools available on the mapping screen to work efficiently and ensure proper application throughout the operation. With a Liquid application configuration loaded to the mapping screen, we will look to the upper right to find the Rate tab. This tab will show the product name, units for target rate, and as applied rate. If more than one product is set up for this operation, there will be a Rate tab for each channel. When using a tank mix, verify the shown target rate of the mix is what you actually want to apply. The rate can be based on the total tank mix, but if a product name from within the mix is displayed, it means that the target rate is based on that single product within the mix. For this example, we are adjusting and monitoring the rate based on the total tank mix we created. When tapping on the Rate tab, we see more tools and settings revealed. Starting at the top, we can select Target Rate 1 or Target Rate 2, Manual Control, Prescription Map, and Increment Settings. Tap the wrench to open the Rate Control Settings window. On this screen, we can set the target rate values, define increment values, set the minimum flow rate, and import a variable rate prescription if available. When these options are set, tap the Containers tab at the top. Here we can fill, empty, or specify the amount of product in the tank. By tapping the bell icon, we can set a container threshold amount and an alarm to notify you when the container reaches the defined amount or percent of product is left, so we will know when to refill. Tap the back arrow to return to the mapping screen. On the mapping screen, we can find the pressure diagnostics in the lower right corner. This displays the pressure readings for up to 3 optional pressure sensors. Now you will be able to efficiently use the tools and settings for an application operation using DirectCommand Liquid on the InCommand display. If you'd like to learn more on Liquid application control, please reference the InCommand Feature User Guide for DirectCommand Liquid Rate Control. If you'd like to see more short tutorials from AgLeader, please subscribe to our YouTube channel.